Jared Hurd suffered his first loss tonight to Julian Williams, J-Rock. Hurd came into the fight as the only unified champion in the male division, and he kept it very classy after the fight. And this is his first comment after his loss. Didn't get the win tonight, but for sure, I won over my hometown crowd. I love y'all. Hashtag Swift Nation. Congrats to J-Rock Boxing. Great fight. Thanks to everyone who supported me, and thanks to my team. We'll be back. Very classy. Many times when fighters lose, they don't even comment anything. Shakur Stevenson says, true champ. Cody No Love, the UFC superstar, says, part of it, champ. But we still blessed. Keep the vision alive. Then I wrote all class. Because many times when fighters don't win, they don't comment at all. You see no response. They disappear. They act like the loss didn't happen, or they just shut down and disappear. So it's definitely very classy of Jared Hurd to give J-Rock his props. He didn't say he got robbed. He didn't say it was unfair. He didn't come up with excuses. And that's the way to handle it. You know, it's boxing. You win some, you lose some. And he came in with 3 belts, and he walked out of the ring without his belts. But, you know, he'll be at it again. I don't know if they have a rematch. I don't know if, like I said, a rematch clause or something else. But definitely, everybody handles losses a different way. And Jared Hurd handled it with class. Didn't ignore it like it didn't happen. Obviously, he wanted to win. He went in there to win. It was a great fight. Maybe fight of the year 2019 so far. But definitely showed a lot of heart in there. What's next for J-Rock? Well, he's on top of the world right now. He has all the belts. I mean, maybe a Charlo fight. Of course, the winner, Charlo Tony Harrison fight. So we'll see. But this definitely makes things interesting in the 154 division. So there you have it. Let's see what happens next. Maybe they have a rematch. And we'll see. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ali Sekbek reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Sekbek. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ali Sekbek.
only setback.